What's up, guys? It's your girl Bree, and this is Morgan. You've seen her like in plenty of videos. And I'm back once again with another video. So today's video is gonna play Never Have I Ever. We're gonna either hold up I have or I have not. If we have done this stuff, we have to be honest about it.
100% honest.
Yeah.
I made a lovely art pillow that says Never Have I Ever. For the background. Boom.
Okay, so this is the first question. Never have I ever been in love with a family member.
Ew. No, never.
Well, I haven't been in love with a family member.
No way.
I had a crush on family.
Oh my goodness.
This is like my long distance cousin. I didn't know that we were cousins until family reunion, and all of a sudden I just seen them.
Oh my goodness. Already off to a great start.
Okay.
I know so much more about you. Okay. Never have I ever done it outside.
Never have I ever had sex in the back of a pickup truck. Does a vehicle count?
No. No. I would never go that far. I would never. It's too cramped. Never have I ever fooled around in a sibling's room. I mean, it wasn't technically a sibling's room. It was kind of like our everyone's room. So.
But it's still a
sibling's room. Because it was like a...
Never have I ever been walked in on by parents. I have not.
I could thankfully say that. Never have I ever had sex in a sleeping bag.
How is that possible?
I mean, if the sleeping bag is big enough.
You know?
I don't know. I have not.
Okay. Okay. Never have I ever had the infamous lights on, lights off argument.
I haven't.
We basically just kept the lights. Like, both of us agreed to, like, keep the lights off. So, yeah.
Oh, I thought you meant, like, me. I was like,
no.
So good. No, I don't. I guess the guys I work with really don't mind. Never have I ever rented a porno. I don't like watching porn, so...
No, I just, like, rather, like... It's just weird.
I think porn is gross.
It is. Never have I ever had an STD.
I would hope not.
I have not.
I get checked. And I'm good. Never have I ever had sex against a washing machine. This is like going old school. Oh my goodness! I guess I'm just... Wow. Wow.
You have found stuff about me that like you didn't even know.
I didn't want to know. Oh goodness.
Wait, it's my turn. No. Never have I ever taken the morning after pill.
Nope. Never have I ever had phone sex. You see, I'm in a lot of long distance relationships, so...
Yeah, same. Never have I ever had sex on the beach. Well, like, if you have your own... I'm about to just say I have because... I mean, it's not along the beach, but it's, like, on the beach. Because, like, we have rented this, like, house thing at the beach. And then, like, It was like
no, they mean like physically, like on the
stand. Oh, well then I have not.
Neither have I.
Because it was like we had his own personal sand thing and our own personal beach. Basically.
See, I would never do it on the beach because that's just way too much sand and.
Yeah, no. Never have I ever done the mad search for clothes when someone knocked on the door. I mean, I don't know if I have.
I don't know. I'm gonna say I have. Because, I mean, it hasn't been like the. I mean, I've always known where my clothes are.
Yeah.
But I've never had the knock on the
door. Okay.
Never have I ever had sex in my dressing room.
And a closet does count, so.
Girl, what are you doing? I have not. What should we do it?
I guess you're just gonna have to be watching the video.
I guess I'm not as dirty as I thought I was. Maybe
never have I ever done the walk of shame.
Nope. Never. Have I? No. The walk of shame is terrible. Never have I ever fooled around in my sibling's bed. I have not.
I mean, technically it's on the same bed because we have a bunk bed.
Ew. Ew. I don't even want to think about that. That's nasty.
I mean, that was the only room in the house at the time, besides my grandma's room.
It's your turn.
Oh, bro. Never have I ever had sex with more than one person at a time. So, like, a threesome.
Girl! Finding so much.
My mom doesn't even know that I have this.
Well, she can hear you now, so. Never have I ever lost my virginity in a place other than a bedroom.
See, that was like a long time ago, so I'm gonna have to rethink all that. I'm
about
to say I have.
I lost my virginity in, I think, the woods.
Yeah. I mean, this is crazy because it was like a playhouse behind my house.
What is wrong with you?
It's a playhouse. Like, my aunt had bought it for us. It was like a playhouse where, like, I had, like, my
family. Like a children's playhouse.
Yeah.
What is wrong with you?
I mean, the door was locked, it had AC on it, it had
a
fan.
Oh my god. Come on with the next question, please. I don't want to talk about this anymore.
Never have I ever done it on my period.
I have. My other, like, my long boyfriend was like, I mean, he didn't care, so, and we used condoms, so it's not like his dick got dirty.
Never have I ever, wait, is it your turn?
Yeah.
Oh.
Never have I ever slept in a bed with more than 5 people. Okay, slept as in what?
As in, like, had sex with,
oh.
Or... Like, actually slept in a bed with more than five people.
Like,
females,
like,
males.
I've slept in a bed with more than 5 people, but I've never had sex with people. In a bed.
Oh.
Well, so I'm gonna do both.
Yeah.
Because.
I mean, I'm about to just put up one because I have.
Both?
Oh my gosh. I'm telling y'all, I have, like, I'm very perverted.
Perverted isn't even the word. More like a sex addict.
Okay, don't use that word, because I'm not a sex addict. That was.
Girl!
That was like whenever I was like
oh my goodness.
Okay, I know you're shook.
That's so young.
Yeah. Never have I ever been fooling around with someone and had a cop ask and stop and ask, is everything all right here?
I can't say that I have. I don't really have run-ins with the police.
No, because the police, every police officer known us, and I was back to whenever I had sex in a car. But, yeah.
Someone please save us. Never have I ever called someone the wrong name while doing it.
I have not. I know people's names.
I haven't either. Because I'm not a hoe.
Exactly.
And I know who people are.
Never have I ever stopped kissing or have sex with someone to say, what's your name again?
No. That's like disrespectful. Well,
exactly.
And I, again, I know who I'm with. Never have I ever done it on a kitchen counter. Not a kitchen counter, but a different counter, yes. But not a kitchen counter.
I mean, a kitchen counter, bathroom counter, same thing, two different things.
No, it was more like a robotics counter. Oh. Like a workbench counter.
Oh. Never have I ever lusted over a friend, acquaintance, mom, or dad. Acquaintance's mom and dad.
Okay, lusted is like wanting to have sex
with
mom.
Yeah, with somebody's friends or mom and dad's
friends. See, I've had crushes on my friend's mom and dad, but I've never wanted to do it with my friend's mom or dad.
This is fine. Oh my. I'm gonna just put a 5 out.
I have not, because that's weird. What would you say if your friend walked in? Like, no.
I mean, I never really... Oh, no. Never have I ever had sex on the first date. You gotta see how it is, girl.
I've done it before the first date. I guess anything's good to do with a date now, so I guess. Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Never, wait, it's your turn.
Never have I ever caught my parents doing it. I have. I've never caught them, like, in the act, but I've yelled at them while they're doing it because, you know, I was trying to sleep. And I was like, you know, people are trying to sleep here. And my mom came out and she was like, go to bed. And I was like, I know what you're doing.
Never have I ever got or given oral.
I'm pretty sure. Never have I ever screwed around in an elevator.
I never even tried an elevator, but that would be exciting to try.
What if you get stuck?
I guess it's good and enough.
Oh god.
I got something to hold on to.
Oh my god. I would not do so. No. Elevators are terrifying.
Elevators are terrifying, especially if you get stuck after school at one of the school. That's terrifying. They got stuck between floors.
Oh goodness.
And like 2 weeks ago.
That's crazy.
I know. Never have I ever watched animal
porn. Oh my goodness. No bestiality for me. No thank you. Nope. Not into animals. Never have I ever kissed someone of the same sex.
I mean, technically I'm, well,
I have.
Never have I ever slept in a bed with the opposite sex.
What the mess? I slept in the same bed with my boyfriend, so.
Oh, it's yours.
Never have I ever made out in a bathroom.
I have. I said it like so, like, I have. You know, like,
mine was a school bathroom.
Mine was a bathroom.
In their house.
Never have I ever had sex up under a bed.
How would you even?
It's possible. It's really possible.
I've given you like a hand or whatever.
Sex.
Well, no, I am not.
This
girl is crazy. Never have I ever had sex in a tree or tree house.
I had a tree house in my group home. And no staff was looking. Shoot.
I mean, technically it wasn't in a tree, it was up against the tree.
Okay. Never have I ever had a threesome. I have. Oh girl, you getting dirty. Not as dirty as me though.
Never have I ever paid someone for sex, been paid for. I'm not a prostitute.
Exactly, I'm not a prostitute either. You know that.
I do not want to have sex with a prostitute.
I mean, she'll probably make $1,000 a minute. I'll be racking up.
Girl, bye.
I'll be racking up money. I won't be broke.
Bye.
That money drawer over there won't have no candy in it. It won't have money in it.
Listen. Here's my theory. Become a stripper. Because strippers don't have to have sex with clients. Therefore, you can't get diseases. Therefore, you still get a lot of money for just dancing around the pool.
True. Oh. Never have I ever fooled around in a car. Been fooling around in a car and accidentally honked the horn. Wait.
I haven't. Because I've never had sex in a car.
I haven't. Because it's always been in the back seat.
Oh, lovely.
Now y'all know what this life.
That's great. So do I. Never have I ever got someone drunk just to have sex with them. That's, rape, so if you've done that, shame on you. Cause,
yeah. Okay, I got drunk and
she did.
I was knocked out.
That's statutory rape, bro. That's rape. That's 100% rape.
Never have I ever had to show how to help a guy unhook a bra.
I haven't. Cause I am usually with experienced guys.
Yeah, see my guy was supposed to be experienced, and it was his girl's uncle, but like they were like the same age. It's like a girl's uncle, but they were the same age.
Mhm.
Okay. And like, yeah, it was in the projects like a year and a half ago, and then I got hot and.
Oh Lord.
That's when I was doing the hard stuff. Okay. This is the last two questions, okay?
Never have I ever slept with a friend's partner.
I mean,
I have when they broke up, but never when they were together.
Yeah.
So.
I have not. Never have I ever made a sex tape.
You're kidding.
It was never published though.
You're.
I'm not.
Kidding.
I'm not. I wish I had my old phone. I mean, then again, I don't. It was on my old phone.
On your mind? I mean,
you don't mind, but
my ex-boyfriend wanted to, and I let him film like one thing, but that was it. It wasn't like an actual sex tape.
Oh,
because now
the entire 45-minute sex tape.
Oh my god! Oh my dear.
Okay, come on.
No.
Okay, guys.
45 minutes.
Okay, guys.
45 minutes.
Dad let him film.
Okay.
And I was like, this is. Okay, girl, it's not a deep, okay?
Girl, I just have so much stuff about you.
Okay, guys, so, it's Morgan and Brianna, and we are out. Give this video a big thumbs up. Yeah, I can't find you. Oh, you're right there. Okay, give this video a big thumbs up. Comment down below, subscribe down below, and we are...